No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars? It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all...
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Sister Abigail! Seth Rollins has been eliminated. What does he have left?
Look out!
Exploder suplex!
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
only get worse.
To Sister.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Able to reverse.
Punk. And I think we just might see.
A competitor has been eliminated.
There they go.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Buries a knee to the body.
This is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Setting him up for the flip.
Oh, man, face first. Ooh, harsh kick. Oh, man. Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
Setting him up for the flatline. He's getting a little battered now.
Raleigh getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Under the ropes now.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
Up and down.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She seemed to have it really cinched in. And he rips. The guy cinched in. Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this match. Notice.
Keith Lee loves it. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
Corey, how important is it for a superstar?
Here is your winner, Volter.
This was his no disqualification, no count.
This DDT.
Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this contest.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
German suplex.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
From behind. German suplex.
Nine.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Superstar
survived against enormous odds in this. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Punch lands. John Cena. Oh! An emphatic victory. wrestle perhaps the perfect. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is
up into the torture rack.
And that has been eliminated.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Him in.
That'll rearrange your skull.
He's going for it all.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
Worked on the shoulders. Beast. And the elimination. The last team standing.
Here are your winners, Matt Harvey and Jeff Hardy. The Hardy Boys!
And what a victory, surviving, and ultimately thriving. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
Kidneys.
Golly.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Incoming.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Sidekick finds the mark. Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
Yeah, Woken with impressive offense. To the skies.
Jack Gable has been eliminated.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Attacking the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Really just laying it in.
Connects on the kick.
Strong with a counter.
Strong managing to find some much-needed breathing room.
If Strong was looking for an opportunity to reverse his fortunes, that could be it.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face. Climbs back inside. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Big elbow.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This match grinded him down a little.
This could be it.
The
He could.
looking at the last superstar standing in this.